Hi. Okay, first of all, this is a shout out to Martha Brand. I just want to tell you that I love you because you got me this pie. Okay, hold on. There's two pies. There's a pecan and there's an apple. Should I heat it? This is what's up. Ethan's like, can I have some? Ethan said that mommy lets him have pie all the time. He said all the time. Want to dance? Ethan's like, what are you doing to me, Auntie? Oh, he's holding me. He's holding me, guys. Oh, he's holding me. He's holding me, and I'm holding this pie. Duncan only wants me for my pie. And I'm just playing. What do you think? Mwah. I don't want nobody, baby, if I can't have you. If any of y'all share this to your page, I'm gonna be so mad. Okay. Bentley just got everything he ever wanted. Because all he ever wants is to be holded. That's it. He doesn't care what's happening. As long as he's getting held, he's okay. Really? He said that mommy lets him have pie all the time, too. I'll be right back. Look who I found. It's Cindy. Sydney, AKA Elvis. Elvis reincarnated right here, ladies and gentlemen. This is a long video. And he's also like, Auntie, you're gonna let me have some of that pie, right? All of a sudden, they're all holding me. It's for the pie. I'd hold for the pie. Anyway, Martha, I love you. Thank you.